this high definition photo of the moon is only used with a iPhone camera and a 6-inch telescope. And what you're looking at right now is the Tycho crater, which is 53 miles across.